Sorry to say, the Colorado teams are now entirely out of March Madness. CU lost today against Creighton in the first round of the women's tournament. The Buffs tweeted out a photo of the team saying an incredible season has come to an end.